So what did you expect? Symbolism to hang. But I wanna put your rope around my neck, so I lay low like a civil war vet. North side, south side, both sides, still collecting checks.
What it is, and what's good with you? Hey man, you know who it is. It's that dude, Robbie Mack. Welcome back to my channel, Hakai 7, and another episode of Cosine or Decline. So let me holler at you, cosigners, because today we're gonna dive back into a little bit of Jelly Roll. That's right, baby. Dance with Ghosts is on deck, and we're gonna see if we can ride this wave in just a moment. But before we do, you know what you gotta do. Subscribe, comment, like, and hit the bell so you never miss out on any of the content. Now let me holler at you, man, because we haven't peeped some Jelly Roll for a good minute. I mean, I know I've been gone for a while, but even prior to that, we hadn't peeped him for a minute. So I'm excited to see what he's been up to. Excited to see about this new song, Dance with Ghosts. I ain't heard it yet. And this was recommended. So if you got a recommendation, make sure you leave a comment down in the comment section of what you would like to see a reaction to. So without any further ado, you know why you here. I say we do the damn thing half forward, y'all, because you know we mean business out here. Jelly Roll, big dog, man. I love your stuff, bro. Always love some Jelly Roll. Let's see what he's been up to, huh? Dance with Ghosts, let's go.
A chilling report from an upper-class Nashville community tonight. Police say that a 36-year-old prominent Nashville label executive was found dead in his home. And while hesitant to give much information, they have said that this is the work of the infamous heartstring hackers, as a severed wedding ring finger was found displayed next to the victim. A statement from Detective Naomi Collins, acquired by the KMDL News, says she believes she is closing in on one of these violent vixens and will bring them to swift justice.
All right, I think I like how this story's about to go, bro. This is about to be a storytelling little song. I'm with that ish, bro. I'm definitely with that. And man, let's go. Ooh shit, bro. I just got chills right here, bro. Let's go. Talk to him, Jelly Roll. Got some bad chicks in here though.
So pretty and savage, she up in the bag. I swear that she bad as can be. Mm. And all of them ballers, they throwing them dollars, but she's only fucking with me. Mm. She's so smooth, she's so classy, so ratchet, so sassy, so nasty, so fancy, yet trashy, yeah. So independent, she don't need shit from me, no, she don't need nothing at all. Yeah. They ain't fucking with her when it come to money, man, she gon' out hustle them all. Mm. She's so fine, she's so sweet, she's all mine, she smokes weed, she goes long, I go deep on that drink.
Dog, you get set up, bro. Get out of there. Get out of there.
So street.
It's a setup. It's too late.
Late night, she's on a mission. She only dances with ghosts.
Oh.
Sits in the dark and listens to writings on the wall.
Bro, there's some bad chicks. I mean, I see you, Jelly Roll. I see you, dog.
She just looking for something to hold. Mm. She be getting high and laying low.
Mm.
She's so afraid that she gon' be alone.
Mm.
She gon' grip them till they let her go.
Stupid told me not to lose myself inside my own addictions. Lord, I need some help.
Yeah.
The answer's stolen and I prayed my prayer.
Hey, y'all see that? Like they said at the beginning, man, and I paused it this way instead of hitting the space bar here, but you see the severed finger there on the ground? That's they calling card, bro. That's they calling card. This is crazy, bro. I'm enjoying this. I kind of want to start it over for real. We're gonna do that. I wanna hear this song again, bro. Let's keep rolling. I haven't done that many times, but we starting this one over. I'm digging this. Spit on him, Jelly. Let's go.
Pretty and savage, she off in her bag, I swear that she bad as can be. Yeah. And all of them ballers, they throwing them dollars, but she's only fucking with me. Yeah. She's so smooth, she's so classy, so rad, she's so sassy, so nasty, so fancy, yeah, trashy, yeah. So independent, she don't need shit from me, no, she don't need nothing at all.
No.
They ain't fucking with her when it come to money, man, she gon' out hustle them all.
Yeah.
She's so fine, she's so sweet, she's all mine, she smokes weed, she goes long, I go deep on that drink, she's so street. Late night, she's on a mission. She only dances with ghosts. Sits in the dark and listens to writings.
I am mesmerized by this music video. Like, this shit is crazy. This shit is just crazy. Man, you can't trust these females, bro.
Sits in the dark and listens to writings on the wall. My own addictions, Lord, I need some help. The answer's stolen and I prayed my prayers. And I keep looking up, but ain't nobody there.
Ooh.
Boss of the bitches, I ain't gotta mention, she really be tricking them tricks.
Ooh.
I know that she loyal, she ain't got shit for him, it's just like her hitting the lick. She's so brave, I'm amazed, her head game is insane. That sex game is the same.
Oh,
it's that
shit.
Flame.
Oh shit, bro. She done caught a man slipping, dog. She done caught a man slipping, dog. You know they gonna get him now. You know they gonna get him now.
Yeah. Sometimes she's sober and sometimes she's fucked up a number, so you never know. Ain't out of her body if she's on that molly or if she done fuck with a nose.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
She do what
get
she want, and it's still on the low. Ain't no one gotta know. Yeah, she sticks to the code. Late night, she's on a mission. She only dances with ghosts. Sits in the dark and listens to writings on the wall.
Oh, man, she walked in on her dude about to get done in because he was cheating on her, bro. Oh, my God, man. You know she about to help him get him, right? You know she about to join the squad here, right?
On the wall. She just looking for something to hold.
Yeah.
She be getting high but laying low. She's so afraid that she gonna be alone. She gonna grip him till they let her go. Stupid told me not to lose myself inside my own addictions, Lord. I need some help. The answer's stolen and I prayed my prayers. And I keep looking up but ain't nobody there.
Ooh. Ooh. Yo, that ish was cold, bro. We just got the credits down here. Alright, bet. Just got the credits, so we're gonna back it off there. Yo, that ish was crazy. Crazy storytelling on that mug, bro. Got a bad chick, right? But you play on her. You get cocked, that's what's gonna happen. You gonna get clapped. And that's what happened to the dude, man. I really dealt. Oh, man. I was really digging that, bro. I like that music video. That was a dope music video. So, hit me up in the comments. Of course, that's getting a co-sign from me. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know what else y'all want to see. What else there needs to be reactions to. And we'll keep this thing rolling, baby. Until next time, though, you know what it is. We out.